primary touchpoint centers in this country. He's seen 25,000 children over 50 years of practice, and you know, his CV is probably 100 pages long. What was the most exciting award you got? One was you were named Admiral of the Texas Navy.
Another one, but guess who got the second one? No, Martha Stewart. When she went to jail, I was so glad.